Does someone boo then? Does someone go, boo? Okay, we're a little group. We're called the Room Clearers. That's a joke. Can you hear me okay? All right, great. We're going to do a couple of tunes that we grew up with. The first one's a Rolling Stones tune. Thank you. I was talking to a couple of the girls before, and they said, what are you going to do? And I said, a Rolling Stones song. And they looked at me like, and I said, do you know the Rolling Stones? So I'm glad a few of you know who we're talking about. This first song is called Miss You. Someone said to me the other day that Bahraini Polytechnic students, it doesn't matter what you say to them, they disagree with you, right? Is it true, do you think? Can I just test you? Can I test you? It's a fun test. You're not going to fail or anything, right? Okay, here's a question. What colour is my shirt? Okay, we're doing another song. We're kind of old, you know, so we do these tunes from years ago. Actually, Owen's not too old. He's a young guy. Brendan and I. Sorry, Brendan. But anyway, listen, we're going to do a song by The Doors. Does anyone know The Doors? Now, Jim Morrison, crazy guy, killed himself on alcohol and drugs and all that stuff. So we don't want that, but this is a good song. Check it out. we actually got through it. Thanks very much. I'm not sure what we're playing today, but we had a lot of fun. And there's been some great acts. We really enjoyed them. So everybody, keep persisting with your music. See ya. Alright, I'd like to thank Owen, Brandon and Andy for that great performance.